Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading The Disiplines of Magic, Mentalism, which I found here in Kuro's General Store in Rivervale. The Disiplines of Magic, Mentalism, by Balador Dal Goldenstone. Mentalism. Mentalism is a discipline of the school of thaumaturgy. Mentalists are capable of creating physical barriers out of thin air, emitting telekinetic shockwaves, and manipulating objects with the power of their minds. 1. Mechanics. Similar to the mages of the school of elementalism, mentalists focus their spells on their surroundings, and so their usage is relatively free from dangers. If a mentalist, for instance, wants to push an object from 10 feet away, they manifest the truth of an eventuality in which the object is hit and pushed by a random physical impulse. Protective spells, which one may simply refer to as magical shields, work in a similar manner. The arcanist channels an eventuality for either a brief moment or an extended period of time in which the air hardens around him in a spherical shape. Mentalism becomes more complicated than elementalism in the fact that the changes made in the world by the arcanist are not visible to the naked eye and are not permanent. Unlike a fire spell's physical impact, which remains even when the mage stops focusing on the possible eventualities. This is why the number of truly capable mentalists is relatively low. However, their power grows considerably with increasing knowledge of their discipline. Reputation. Even though mentalism is a fairly unknown discipline throughout most countries within the civilized and uncivilized world, the Arizalian high priests are widely familiar with mentalism. Almost every mentalist who has reached a high level of proficiency in his discipline has studied the work of Arizalian mentalist Asha Hetiz or visited Silver City personally to study there. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Discipline of Magic, Mentalism.